China's major energy project, the number 4 reactor in Sanmen nuclear power plant owned by the China National Nuclear Corporation, broke ground on March 22. It is the country's first nuclear power unit that has begun construction this year, with a rated capacity of 1.25 million kilowatts and a 60-year intended service life. The construction period will last for 56 months, and once completed, a single unit will be capable of generating up to 10 billion kilowatt hours of power annually.